I remember long time back, this is not a quote, actually I heard this on television news itself, and it was long time back, it's almost 20 years back, because that time, and suddenly internet, had started doing this disruption. And I remember Michael Porter was here in Mumbai, and one reporter asked him that how is, you know, business going to change with the internet coming. He said, business is not going to change, fundamental of business is same. There is revenue, you minus the cost from the revenue, and what is left is profit. And that's what it is at the end of the day, right? If you're going to be building a business, you have to look at these, right? And of course, it goes without saying that all these things is within the legal framework of the law of the land, right? So that's what business is. And that is where you have to see how you, when we talk about faster, cheaper, better, or when you talk about accessing new markets or making new products, how do you increase your revenue? And on the other side, the disruptions that are happening are on making things more efficient so that the costs keep going down. So you access, you sell more and you sell at a, and the costs of producing that, you keep reducing, and that's where the profit is at the end of the day. So that, those are some of the invariants that, you should not get your, you cannot take your eyes from that, because it is very easy to get caught in all these things that there is so much disruption which is happening.